I would say in order of preference, first, second, and third choice.
Looking good, my man.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, where'd you get that?
What did your last servant die of? Now, we really need to finalize your appearance schedule. Rio has been pestering me about your follow-up interview.
Hey, nerd.
I think we can get you that player feature next week after the interview for sports news.
Ooh, maybe we could just do them both at the same time. They're only going to ask me the same questions anyway.
Alex, you need to build a rapport with your journalists. Every answer you give them needs to feel like an exclusive. This relationship is key to strengthening your brand.
Alex! Alex, will you at least say hello to your sister?
Kat, we're trying to finalize Alex.
Didn't know what to think. Showing up at the airport, a foreign city, you nowhere to be seen. Didn't anybody in your entourage think to remind you?
Entourage? Mom, chill. I'll be done in a sec.
I will not chill. You need to sort your priorities out. See, all of this? None of it's real, Alex. You think any of them would be here if your career ended tomorrow? Him? What about him? Family used to be everything to you. Now you're just surrounding yourself with hangers-on. You believe in your own hype.
Catherine, I don't believe that
think
this is warranted.
Think hard about the next word you say to me. Come on, love. I don't have to look at these people anymore. Let's get you something to eat.
Mom! Forget it, let's carry on.
Excellent. Max, schedule?
Si.
So, if we...
Mom! Oh.
That was for leaving me at the airport.
Look. Things are just mad right now, and I guess I got caught up in all of that. It's not an excuse.
Apology accepted. If you come to supper with us.
Oh, right now is just
I'll
a really bad...
I win, you come to supper. You win, you can go back to your little entourage or whatever you call it.
Here.
My end, your end. Has to be on the ground to score. First to five.
Mom!
Go on, Kim.
All right.
You start.
Remember, you asked for it. Give yourself a 5.
That's four. One more and you come in to supper. Oh, missed. Yes, that's five. Hope you like Yaman.
It's out of my hands. I lost.
Great minds.
That's what I'm saying.
What are you guys on?
Well, now it is Alex Hunter time. He's going to be deployed as a substitute and getting his instructions from the gaffer, Lee.
Well, can he do something? He's been sat down on his backside for a certain amount of time. Now's his chance to go out there and make a difference.
Well, just returning to the story that's been featuring on the back pages of the Spanish newspapers, what do you make of the whole situation with Alex Hunter, Lee? Do you think it's perhaps a lack of maturity getting the better of him?
Well, it depends what the real story is. I don't think we ever find out how it is behind the closed doors, and that's quite rightly so. I think sometimes the managers and coaches come out to protect the players in the public. Sometimes the players have private meetings with those coaches, etc. So you don't really know the full story. The one thing is for sure, that once you get back in the side, the best thing to do, score a goal.
It's with Bentancur. Now, this might pay dividends. And there's the feed into the box. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. And Rodrigo Bentancur. This is Kroos. Marco Asensio comprehensively outfoxed by his opponent. Emre Can. Cristiano Ronaldo. An abundance of space. Kroos ready to fire. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. It could be up for grabs. Gareth Bale. Costa with it. Emre Can now. Chiellini. Alexandro now. Emre Can. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Gareth Bale. And crossed in there by Gareth Bale. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Bentancur with it. Juventus have given it away. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Alexandro now. It's with Bentancur. Douglas Costa, he's in behind. Incisive pass from Douglas Costa. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And Cuadrado. Emre Can. And this would reduce the deficit. Corner coming up for Juventus. And that's a deep corner. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
The ball with Luka Modric. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, Juve not been at their best tonight, but they're still...
It's a weighted pass. Cuadrado might be able to take it to the bank. Can they put it away? Clattered away. And dispossessed. And 5 minutes to go. Bale. Now, can he make this move count? And Hunter, what's he going to do? Costa with it. Bentancur with it. Can they hit on the break? Nacho Fernandez. It's with Alex Hunter. Possession ceded by the Merengues. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. Costa with it. Juventus have given it away. Emre Can. And that is the end of the entertainment here at the Bernabeu. A story of two sides matching each other in this first leg. And it sets us up perfectly for the return match at the Juventus Stadium, Lee.
Yeah, it's a great result for Juve. Given that before the game they would have took a draw, they've got that and they can take that back in front of their own fans. What a game we've got in the second leg.
And a reminder, we'll have coverage of that second leg from Turin live here on EA TV. So join us then.
We complete more passes than any other team in La Liga. This is no accident. Today we work on passing again and again. Mr. Hunter, your focus,